Welcome back to Shadowheart's Covenant. Let's leave the graveyard. Oh.
Is he human? Or maybe...
Yeah, he's human. But he's a strange one, all right.
Have you been with him for long?
Well, over a half a year now, as near as I can recall. He suddenly appeared one day, along with my late wife's niece.
Your wife's niece?
She was more like my own daughter, but unfortunately she was already dead when he arrived. She and Yuri were lovers. He dug her grave with his own hands. We've both lost people in our lives. We just try to live as best we can.
With his own hands. Wow.
What's going on?
What's happening to him?
Hey, Yuri, what is it?
Wake up!
Again, a whole lot less smiling and nodding this time around. We do have his fusion ability, but, like always, I need to do this. And Blanca, you're just barely out of range of Geppetto. That's disappointing. This guy, Aranj, Arak, is Earth-based, I believe. That's why I picked up the wind fusion for Yuri. Normally, that's not something I do. Usually, I just go straight for the fire one, because the fire one tends to be really useful, because it's very powerful in very many ways, but, yeah, not so much. Special skills, Howling. Anti-air, he's in the air. That works. And Hailbreak. Unfortunately, I am not going to get a no-damage victory here. I could potentially go for Ring Perfect, but that's probably not going to happen. Yeah, there's a little glitchiness, but again, emulating blah blah blah, I know about it. But yeah, 19 extra damage. That's not bad at all. Blanca's unhappy, but that's fine. Really? Why, thank you, game. Make sure I press the right button. Yeah, again, like I said earlier, the monster design in this game is just amazing. Blanca, you're actually pretty hurt. I don't know how much that glitchiness is going to show up on the recording, because some of the visual glitches don't actually show up on the recording, which is strange. I'm not complaining, mind you. Oh, damn it. So much for that. On the last one, too. Thankfully, the boss only got one turn. Was it one? Was it two? Maximum number of hits, 11. Get 100 extra cash, which isn't exactly small. And 4 extra soul. Not to mention a crest and a judgment ring ailment. And everybody levels because, well, we just kind of fought a boss. Of course we would.
What's going on?
That thing just jumped out from inside you.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry about that. It's all because of that weird holy stick thing. The monster souls inside of me are starting to get a bit unruly.
Monster souls?
Yeah, he's got a strange power. Whenever he beats a monster, he takes their souls and then can fuse with them.
I can change into a monster, okay?
Anyway, it's good we're all okay. Let's get out of this forest before something else happens.
You can tell Karen's like, but, explain, I don't understand. It's like, tell me more, I don't get it. You know, she's completely new to the supernatural thing. Like, she was a German, well, she technically is still a German soldier. But, you know, she doesn't get the whole supernatural thing at the moment. Oh! Hi, Jean. What are you doing in Yuri's soul? Well, that's nice, but how'd you get here? Oh. You died, didn't you? Yeah. Well, Yuri, you have another tenant. I don't know how you're gonna, you know, charge a rent, but... Oh. Yeah, even if he had, excuse me, nothing to hide, it's like still, like no matter what she finds in here, there is the possibility, quite easily, of finding something that Yuri would find embarrassing. Really? Well, that's good. You're not gonna tell me what it is, though? Then again, she might not know what she's looking for, she just knows she's gonna know what it is when she finds it. Are you scared of the journey that's about to begin? Oh! Let's... maybe a little. Either one you pick, it doesn't matter, her response is the same. But you can't escape it. That's...
Well, have you learned anything?
The mistletoe is a powerful item. The church has used it for centuries. As a tool for guiding lost souls. Well, that's what it says here anyway. It's now being kept at the Vatican.
So it's gonna guide my soul, too?
I suppose so.
That's bull.
It is not bull.
Is there some way to fix it? Well, you've got to do something.
I think you're screwed.
You old man. Look at
whoa.
That.
Well, guys, you might want to, you know, bring back the creepiness a little bit. Especially Yuri. For reasons, anyway. And that could be a potentially huge spoiler. Let's not discuss that. Oh. He's not quite rubbing his beard, and that bothers me. That's a good question. Yeah, that's a little less than helpful. Oh, I know who you're talking about. An even older fart. Guy is really, really old. Now, if you watched the previous game or have played it, you know who he's talking about. Roger Bacon. Which... I'm still... like, no matter how many times I read that name, you can't take anybody with that name seriously. Yuri isn't really the one type of person to kid around about things. Like, he's snarky, that's for sure, but actually just kind of kidding around? No, not really. Well, it's better than nothing. Fair enough. I remember the last time we were in the last game when we were on a boat and listening to that old woman talk about... oh god, anyway, let's not bring up bad memories. You weren't supposed to talk about that anymore. Oh. She might as well. She didn't help us with the giant hand spider, but you know.
I hope you don't mind.
That's from my university days.
I found it over there. Is it all right if I borrow it?
You're welcome to it, my dear. They chased us all the way here? Sure are stubborn.
And for the first time, we get to use four people. About time. I don't know why Karen did not participate at all in the last combat. I have no idea. That doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Again, the whole forest thing, and that glitchy. I don't know why. It just doesn't make a whole lot of sense. There's the boss. That's kind of a waste. I don't know what it is about Blanca's ring. For some reason, I'm just completely inept at doing it. It's fine. Not to mention, there is the possibility of getting everybody together. Maybe this is why they didn't have it. The last person in a combo, if it's four people, gets access to combo magic. Which is neat. Nah, damn it. You know, the last part you did great as far as rings go, RPG. Thankfully, these guys don't really hit all that hard. Nah, that's fine. Mostly just working on affinity. Make sure you don't send people to the wrong area, RPG. That would be dumb. Why aren't you going up? Like, serious question. There we go, that's better. Unfortunately, if you don't actually kill it, you're forced to, like, the second person has to attack the one that has partial HP that you... Like, you can have one HP left, and it's Yuri's turn, because he's the only other person in the combo, and instead of killing... that horrible, like some other horrible creature? No, I gotta kill the thing with one HP. That's the one thing that I really... Anyway. Little bit of extra damage. I think... let's do Geppetto. It'll be fine. I don't think it's gonna survive. Nope. Actually, I don't even know if I can afford combo magic at the moment. I seem to remember it being extremely expensive. No! Okay. This is a little bit weird. Like, here's here's part of a play, and it gives Karen abilities. It's kind of weird, but it's alright. It's one of those things as RPG. It's a game. It's fine. Never even going to attempt it. It's alright. New score, new sword art, or levels an existing one. It's basically Karen's side quest. No, we shouldn't, considering you just had a bunch of guys jump into the windows. I mean, granted we trounced them, but Now, if you don't have a save on your memory card from the previous game, I don't know if it has to be beaten. If you don't have that save, you only get one here. Since I do have that save, I get two. You can still get the other one later in the game, but it's nice to have it now. Also, the windows are repaired. Let's, yeah. Let's just ignore that. Oh, boy. Crocel Crest, I think this actually gives us, yes, our healing. Plus Aqua Edge, which is alright. I don't know why... Why do you not have... Didn't you... Oh, okay. Sago. What does Surge do? Oh. Actually, yeah, let's have you keep that. Now, was that 77 or 17? I'm not actually sure. I should, in the next part, go back to the graveyard and level. Like, get the Fire Fusion, which I definitely do want. It's incredibly important that I do get that. Like, the Fire Fusion is, for quite a lot of the game, the default of the fusion that you use for Yuri. But that's going to that's definitely 77 RPG. Next time, more Shadow Hearts. And getting some more fusions for Yuri. How are we doing on Affinity, though? Yeah, for some reason, Karen gets a free 10. I don't know. It's fine. Zero with Karen, one with Karen. Yeah, Geppetto and Yuri are still a little bit low, just even considering they spent the last 6 months together. I think that's a little bit odd, personally. That's fine. Anyway, yes, until next time.